On a knoll on Staten Island sits a Victorian-style mansion overlooking Athach Hill. The bucolic setting belies the landmark building's turbulent past. For decades, rumors have been circulating that the house is haunted. But that didn't deter Ohio-based developer Isaac Yomtovian from buying the mansion and surrounding acres for $1.4 million in 2000. The mansion was originally built around 1885 by Balthasar Kreischer, a German immigrant who had started a successful brick manufacturing business first in Manhattan and then on Staten Island.
In 1999, upon recommendation from my mother-in-law, I started reading about the history of the Kreischer family, and then I came to this area. At that time, the entire area here was undeveloped, and the smokestack from the original Kreischer brick manufacturing was still erect. And this house was the only house that you could see.
The patriarch of the Kreischer family built two similar buildings for his sons, Charles and Edward, on the hill overlooking his plant at Athach Hill. Now, only the residence on the left, which belonged to Charles, remains.
Obviously, I'm an immigrant, as you recognize based on my accent and my look. When I think about myself, it's a very similar situation. From my homeland, coming to the United States. So this spoke to me, and I said, I need to rebuild this community that is devastated. The entire Kreischer family manufacturing, housing, their mansions, everything was burned down. Everything was destroyed. The only thing that was left is this little single house on top of the hill.
He estimates that it took him around 2 years and cost him almost $1 million to restore the roughly 3,300 square feet building. But after the restoration, events at the house took another turn. Mr. Yomtovian hired a caretaker, Joseph Young, to look after the house. Mr. Young and members of a crime family are believed to have killed a man on the premises. Court documents show that Mr. Young was convicted in 2009.
To me, it was shocking, absolute shocking.
The incident fueled even more rumors in the community that the house was haunted.
Still, when I think about it, it's such a tragedy happening here. But still, it's the history. It's the event that very unique. Not that I'm proud of it, but it is something that happened here.
The house is on the market for $1.3 million. Michael Schneider of Massey Neckel holds the listing. For the Wall Street Journal, this is Hilke Schellmann.